City, trains in Boston.
Ladies and gentlemen, Katrina Hacker.
It's her first year at the U.S. Championships as a senior skater. And in fifth place after her short program.
It's a heady place to be in first year as a senior and in the final flight and first up in the final flight.
You don't get quite the same warm-up as everybody else because you got to leave something for the performance right out of the gate. Opens, triple toe, double loop. Her short program was somewhat conservative. It was easier technically on the jumping side than the rest of the field, but she did everything with such incredible quality that she just built all the points.
Here's a triple lutz. This is a new jump for her.
Spectator, she fills you with such confidence because you notice her back is always so straight. She's so physically fit that she's always in the right position to save something, even if it's a little bit off. Just like that.
At 17, Katrina Hacker.
And this is such a big move for her. If you look back on her competitive career, seventh in the juniors, didn't make the seniors last year, and she's in the last warm-up of the championship ladies.
No, it was a wonderful debut for her.